What is up, guys? Mobbin here, back at you with the brand new redstone tutorial. And today we're going to be working with the new 1.8 slime block. So I decided to build something that's super cool with them. So let's take a look. So we have a nice looking wall here where it's going to walk up to the glowstone, hit the button. It's going to bounce us up into a secret room, and then it automatically closes, which is really cool. And I mean, the redstone is super compact. So just again, if we don't stand on it, it just goes like this. And it's really cool because if you don't make it into the room, say like I bounce up but I don't make it, it closes before so I don't get stuck down there. And I mean, it's really cool and neat. I mean, now you don't have to have your piston door right here. It could be two blocks up. Without further ado, gather your redstone supplies and let's build this. To start off this tutorial, you're going to want to start where you're going to drop down and get bounced up. So this is glowstone. And you're going to want to come one block in and then build up four. So we're starting to make our walls, so we just like notice or could get a sense of idea where everything is. And then you're going to want to grab a button and place it here. So this will be your input where you press. I just added another one because it looks nice, but I mean, you really don't have to. So that's like the first part. We just have our outline done. So next, you want to go where you place the button, and you want to place a redstone torch behind it. Come two blocks down, place the redstone dust, and do the same thing. So another torch, two blocks down. Place another redstone dust, then a torch, no torch. Then we're going to build a staircase like this. So something like this, and you want to have three redstone dust, a repeater, and set it with a one tick delay, or whatever, two ticks, who cares. And a sticky piston, and you want to grab your slime block and grab some obsidian. So if you're building this underground, you might have to be careful. You might want to double stack this like this. So the slime block doesn't stick to anything, because that will basically ruin your whole thing. But there we go. We're almost done, actually, already. It's really quick. Next, you want to grab a sticky piston, place it right against there. So it now should turn on and connect to the red or glowstone block, which is perfect. And you're going to come behind here and above the redstone torch, place four obsidian. And then off to the side, two, and then one like that. So like an L, and then a redstone dust, a repeater. And now we're almost done. So now you're going to come to where this redstone dust is, place a block like that and like that, and then have a repeater on full delay, and then connect into another block with a torch, block, torch, sticky piston, and then come back over here and get whatever material you want, and you could build this up. It doesn't have to be obsidian. And then just like that, another sticky piston, two slime blocks, and now we'll just add the final touches. Before we finish this up, let's place obsidian so the slime blocks don't get stuck. So come below the slime blocks, place two, three, and then one like that. And then you could just have the rest of your secret room going however you want. Grab whatever block you want this to be, whatever you want your wall to be. So I'm just going to use some spruce wood, and then have a roof. I'm just going to use some slabs. You know, I like them. They look nice. And now we could test this out. So if we just come down here, stand on the glowstone, hit the button, we get bounced up and walk forward, and we make it through. So there you go, guys. That is a nice and easy tutorial on a nice slime block launcher that gets you, instead of this door, you get up here, which is a little secret. A lot of people won't even know in your base. So I hope you guys enjoy this building. If you do, please leave a like and comment what you guys want to see next. Anyways, guys, I'm on Minecraft, and I am out.